I knew there was something off with those two.
Yeah, they probably figured with everyone distracted by the storm, it'd be a good time to rob that truck.
Yep, they shut the streets down, messing up their getaway.
Yeah, so they call an audible, hunker down in here.
Okay, so we have a limited amount of options. I say we just play along. Hopefully soon, cell service will come back and we can contact the OPD.
Everybody, I got a generator. I'll get the power up in a minute.
Come on.
You gotta be kidding me.
Something wrong?
Yeah, tank's empty.
Keeping a Jenny without any petrol in it slightly defeats the point, doesn't it?
Well, you could thank Thomas for that. He was the last one to have the generator. He said he'd fill it up.
Come on, how was I supposed to know there was going to be a hurricane?
All right, I got some candles in the back, but those future dead fish right there, that's on you, pal. Fish killer.
Relax. Look, somebody can go to the parking lot and siphon gas out of one of the cars. Not a big deal.
No, it's actually a great idea. I nominate you for the job. All in favor?
I can help.
It's been a while, but I've siphoned gas before.
Really?
Yeah, I may have stolen a tank or two of gas when I was a kid. Maybe a car.
So the reputable Dr. Shaw is a bit of a wild child in his youth.
I'm just glad my juvenile delinquency is coming in useful now.
Well, there you have it. Let's go.